All to me.
Yeah, look, man. Look, we've been working together for about a few months now, right?
Which is why I am very honored to announce to you that you are Employee of the Month. Huh? Anyway, congratulations. It wasn't easy picking a winner.
Yeah, me, Lamar, your nephew Sacha with the Twitch. Look, man, it's been a real honor, homie. But I gotta move forward in my life. It seems like all I do is let people tell me what to do and I do it and nothing changed.
Tell you what, my boy. You tell me exactly what you want, and I will very carefully explain to you why it cannot be.
What?
Today's repossessing vehicles that fools have purchased at exorbitant interest rates.
But tomorrow, together,
I never had a black son. But if I did, I want him to be just like you.
Hello,
Lamar.
What's up,
you know? Franklin Gears has been awarded Employee of the Month.
You fucking with me, right?
Man, we both being fucked with, dog.
Man, knock it off, man. For real, after all the motherfucking work I put in, man.
Man, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, homie. I'm sitting up here trying
to... What you mean, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, man? When it's some shit to be won, goddammit, I want it. I don't give a fuck what it is. You know what I'm talking about? I take no prisoners. I go hard doing this shit. Big dog, big nut. When names is on the motherfucking board, I want to see my name at the top of that motherfucking next to it. It needs to say,
maybe next month.
Man, fuck next month, Simi. What about today? I demand a retrial.
Today is nothing. Just a bite. Hasn't made the payment at all. Some kid at Vespucci Beach. His name is Esteban Jimenez.
Is he in a gang?
Curiously enough, I did not inquire when he bought the bike.
We got work to do, Employee of the Month.
Well, fuck you, come on. He's about it. That's nice ass, nigga.
What we waiting for?
I never took you to be an old hairstylist type bitch. It's all starting to make sense. Hey, wasn't that motherfucker who took the bike that S.A. Vargos do with the tattoo on his face and shit?
Yeah, that was him.
Fuck, homie. I don't want no unnecessary bullshit here, alright?
Nigga, I don't give a shit. There's a reason Simeon pays a couple of mean looking motherfuckers to come repo this shit. We ain't Girl Scout.
Okay, I ain't so sure about that.
Yeah, step up, nigga. Of course this dude real. Who else gonna have to require a surplus of paper and deficiency of brain cells? He just put a dub down on this bike.
20 G's?
With a 3G note?
Damn, that motherfucker must be tricked out, dog.
Man, this whole setup designed to take drug money.
Alright, man, look, we go in quiet. In and out, no fucking drama.
I'll try, homie, but I'm one live, dramatic, brass, crazy, greedy, shooting motherfucker in the back type motherfucker. And you love me for it.
Yeah, that's right, homie. Nothing but love, man.
The bike should be in one of the lockups down here.
Should be is the story of your life, asshole.
Do as I do, nigga. Crazy motherfucker want something. Hey, what's up, homie? You alright?
No, wait from me! Work for temple agents!
Yeah, you thought I was gonna hit your bitch ass, huh? Drunk ass nigga.
Be cool, nigga.
Yeah, that's right. Keep it moving, bitch.
I don't like this shit one bit.
Pussy the only thing that's smooth up in this shit.
Man, what exactly did I do in the past like to deserve your stupid ass?
This is a routine lick, dog.
Shit. Do them Vargos look routine? This is shady ass ass.
Shit, we in Vespucci Beach.
You're on the wrong side of Vespucci Beach. You should know a block makes a difference.
Hey, hold up. This is one of these lockups. No motherfucking bike in here, man.
No shit, nigga.
Hola, amigos. Hola, S.A. So you're trying to creep up in here, man.
Yeah?
You saw this motherfucker?
Oh, shit. Hola, vamos. Fucking die. Come on down, everybody.
Hey, nigga, I was just got my ass beat on a fucking club fight. Fuck, they must have heard this shit. Find your bitch ass and cover.
Nothing.
Recover.
You fucking tell him, you fucking moron!